We love the Ultrabook movement, if only because it's forced manufacturers into a race for producing the most attractive, thinnest and lightest laptops around. Acer's new Aspire S5 is definitely a top contender here, taking the title of thinnest 30-inch laptop by virtue of some aggressive tapering and an innovative motorized retracting door that hides its connectivity. As you can see, the S5 is an attractive laptop, though it doesn't quite match Apple's Air or Samsung Series 9 for look and feel. However, sheathed in brushed black aluminium and with seamlessly fitted panels, it still offers the build to match its premium price tag. At first glance, you may think Acer has forgotten to add essential ports like USB. All you'll find on this Aspire by default are an SDXC card slot on the left, a headphone jack to the right, and a power port at the rear. This is where the S5's single biggest innovation comes into play. Press a molded button just above the keyboard, and that retracting door we mentioned slides open with a whir of its motor to reveal the laptop's other connections. Once extended, Magic Flip reveals a full-size HDMI port, twin USB 3 ports, and of course the micro DisplayPort connector that Thunderbolt uses. Magic Flip is a really cool system with major geek appeal, yet despite Acer's assurances, we can't help but worry about its long-term durability, and having all the ports at the back of the S5 is far from convenient. Thankfully, ergonomics are back to a positive note with nice travel on the keyboard's keys and a large, responsive touchpad. Our only complaint is the lack of keyboard backlighting. Alas, its screen is the S5's single biggest disappointment. Rather than the high-res IPS or equivalent panel we might have expected on a laptop this premium, it's a bog-standard 1366x768 TN affair with typically poor viewing angles and a glossy finish. Specs are good with a choice of Core i5 or i7 processors backed by 4GB of RAM and up to 256GB of solid-state storage. Graphics are handled by Intel's HD 4000, meaning light 3D gaming is an option. As is to be expected on such a slim machine, the Aspire S5's battery life is rather average at a little over 5 hours, but no worse than most competitors. For more details and our definitive verdict, read the full review on trustedreviews.com.